Get your cameras ready. Tiffany Stratton is here.
Beauty, grace, athleticism, and skill. Tiffy has it all. contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton.
Stratton has an amazing gymnastics background. She even competed on the U.S. national team.
She sprang her way into WWE after that and has never looked back.
She is the top gaijin of the women's division.
Blair Davenport ready to take down her next victim.
And
Blair Davenport ready to havoc tonight.
Davenport's found that chaos and unpredictability suit her and her goals best, so she's gonna lean into it.
And it's only made her that.
Looking for an early pin. There's two! A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought. The Kimura! Kimura lock applied. Will they tap? You can see the agony on her face. This is painful.
Can she get out of it? Right hand down. She's pummeling with rights. Finally broke the hold.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Bold move to go for the pinfall this early in the matchup.
She's taking things to ringside. Back in the ring now. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oof, running knee in the corner.
Springboard.
Mat slam with some attitude.
Impressive counter.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Ooh, double axe handle.
Here's what I want to see from Blair Davenport tonight. Ruthlessness. She needs to unleash her most sadistic attacks. That's how she'll get this match won.
A no-limits approach to offense could certainly pay off big for Davenport here. And pulling the arms up and torturing their opponent. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table. This is about to go from bad to worse. This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, my! Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Great strength being shown here.
Oh! Driven face first into the apron.
She's taking some big hits here.
On the top, double axe handle connects.
And Stratton is showcasing her arsenal.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Tiffany.
Official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Down right on the neck.
Ooh! Applying the sleeper hold. Oh, no! A neck breaker.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. And back into the ring she goes.
Davenport embroiled by her opponent.
Alabama slam! That just reverberated throughout the entire building. Talk about making a statement. Standing moonsault gets all of it.
Sure was pretty, but we don't judge matches on style points.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Oh, she's got the mist!
And Davenport is continuously on the defensive.
Blair needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout. Pretty drop kick. Is it enough here? Cover now. Oh, using the ropes leverage. Come on now, ref. Almost ended it there.
She just will not go away. Uh-oh.
She saw that coming from Tiffany.
Now she's looking for some momentum.
Yeah, Davenport able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Drop kick. Just a relentless assault from Tiffany.
And I bet Tiffany is looking to inflict more damage, too.
She turns it right around with a counter. Tiffany manages to counter. Discus clothesline.
So much momentum. Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
Taking this match off the mat now. Tiffany looking for the high risk move.
And Stratton's just rubbing it in her opponent's face now. I respect it.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
A little reminder from Stratton that she's on a different level.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
Oh, man.
And Davenport is continuously on the defensive.
Blair has to find an opening and respond.
Bad predicament right here.
Face first.
Places her right in the corner.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism. Corkscrew, Stratton bomb.
And that can keep Blair down.
Two.